Here we are today, St. John River, first fish. Just a little fella. You can see it, looks like a perch. Not 100% sure, pretty sure it's a perch. But anyways, he goes back in. Caught him on a spinner bait. Just kind of going down these weeds. Looking for some bass. Maybe the odd pickerel. Oh, Mitch's got a fish. Oh, the pickerel. Oh, awesome. So that's one for me, none for you. You're trying that. I'm gonna try the frog. Try some topwater action. A bass is just gonna come up and hammer this frog.
You're gonna make loud noises when there's a fish on like you do.
To no prevail. This frog's not doing so hot. We're on the hunt for some bass. Oh, Mitch has got one. Perch are loving that spin bait. So that's 1-1 for both of us. His perch is a little bit bigger. Perch are good eating too, just saying. So going back in, nice healthy release.
1-1.
1-1. Well, here's my second fish of the day. Nice little perch, probably only 8 inches. Oh, he's barely hooked. Goal today was to catch some bass. There's nice smallies, but there's the fish. Nice little perch, good eating, but he's going back. Not the species that we're after, but it'll do for catching some fish. You could almost net that guy. Here we go, Mitch, I think he's got a bass. Come up out of the water. Looks like it'd be a nice fish. Oh yeah, definitely bass. Yes sir. Boat flip that bastard. There's the species we were going for today. In the net. Look at that.
Yes, sir. Oh. Nice little bass.
Beauty bass. How big is it?
13 inches.
It's a nice bass. Beautiful bass. So Mitch is now leading by one.
That's up to go.
Let him go. Nice live release, healthy release.
Big fish.
Well, Mitch got a real nice bass on. Real nice bass. Definitely pulling quite a bit. Oh, is that him coming up out of the water? Yeah. That's what I like to see. Get my rod out of the way. We'll get tangled up. You thinking a net? Yeah, I'm thinking a net. Oh man, that is a nice bass. Nice bass. Where is he? Where is he? Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's what it's about.
That's her. That's a beautiful bass. Beautiful bass. Absolutely gorgeous bass. Yes, sir. How big is he?
He is 18 and a half.
18 and a half inch smallie. Let's see how, let's get a weight on this guy. Try to get the hook out though. St. John River. Beautiful smallmouth. Trolling. Oh yeah, I don't think you were losing him. That's for sure. So that's what we're catching them on. That is a beauty. Beauty of a bass. Okay, just stick this. He is almost 3 pounds. Yeah, almost 3. Mitch, I'll get a quick picture of you. Beautiful.
There we go.
Oh yeah. Nice release for the old fella.